So in a version spaces technique of learning concepts incrementally, we always have a specific model and a general model. As a new example comes along, we ask ourselves, is this a positive example of the concept to be learned or a negative example of the concept to be learned? If it's a positive example, then we generalize the specific model. If it's a negative example, we specialize the general model. Here is another set of visualizations to understand the specific and general models. This is the specific model. This is the general model. The most specific model matches exactly one thing, the four-legged, furry, black animal called Buddy. The most general model matches everything, all animals. Here is the current specific model. And as more positive examples come, we're going to generalize the specific model. Here are some of the generalizations. Similarly, here is the current general model. And as negative examples come, we're going to specialize the general model, and here are some of the specializations. As we'll illustrate in a minute, or start with the most general model and try to specialize it. Some of these generalizations and specializations that we are creating will no longer match the current data. When that happens, we'll prune them out. As we prune on this side, as well on this side, the two pathways may merge depending on the ordering of the example. When they do merge, we have our solution, the right generalization of the concept for the given examples. So far, we have been talking about this in very abstract terms. Let's make this concrete with an illustration.